So finally the chameleon tint is now installed on my ST, but I want to know what it looks like in that natural light. So let's reverse out and see how good it looks. Oh yeah, that looks amazing. Now the key is, will this pass with the tint meter? That's what I want to know. Is my car road legal with this chameleon tint?